are covering the White House during the Reagan years. They asked some pretty amazing questions, too, like, what's the deal? And of course, everyone knows they all served together on the first space shuttle mission, which I was excited about. And now here tonight.
Lucky, lucky us.
We got a lot of show. Bob Odenkirk coming up. We got Motley Crue, so stick around. And I want to talk about something. It's more broad. Buddy. Motley Crue, Greatest Hits, is the new album in stores for my next guest, and they're here tonight to give the first ever televised performance of their classic song, Dr. Feelgood.